Oh, at least he's fucking moving now. Alright. The hell? What's that?
Come this way.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. Stop fucking hitting me. Jesus. It's just a sheep. Alright. Oh, I see, he's just gonna help fight now, is he? Alright, let's get the fiery T-Rex out, Triceratops out again. Because I feel like the fire's pretty good against undead. Where exactly are we going? Oh, there he is. And let's summon an elemental. Steak. I'm not sure you want to eat the steak off these things. Am I even hurting this thing? I don't think I'm hurting this thing. God damn it. That's more like it. That's a big hole in the ground.
Told you not to look.
Wow, look at that. Very impressive. What exactly are we doing other than just fighting? Oh look, he's dead.
William. It's your farm now. Here's the key. Take care of Hildy for me.
Alright. Well, that was, I'm not sure what that was. I want to say waste of time, but... let's face it, he was probably dead anyway. Yeah, there doesn't seem to be anything here.
I stand ready.
Ooh, a token. What else do we have? I assume there's a way forward around here somewhere. Yes, here we are. Across this randomly long bridge. Okay, that actually does go down. Yeah. It's a very dangerous mine entrance. I wonder how they got that carved out. I suppose probably if he kept him alive, the Furbolg will probably be happy because he's been trading with them. I imagine this is probably going to be a more difficult path because he's not alive.
The bard found himself in a place where there was no night or day, no warmth of the sun, and air so foul every breath was an effort. Into these tunnels, more suited to Furbolgs and Finfolk, the bard bravely strode, determined to complete his noble quest. Certain death lurked around every corner, a violent, messy death at the hands of some foul, subterranean denizen.
I certainly hope that you're exaggerating.
More wishful thinking than anything else.
Nice.
Well, certainly sounds quiet. Until I start playing my instruments. Alright.
Time to get paid!
Over here.
Take a save. Alright.
No need to raise your voice, be right there!
Nice change of scenery. There we go. Oh, hello. It's a firbolg, is it?
From the villages of Stromness in a while. I wonder if something happened to them.
Okay. Well, at least they're not hostile. That's nice. I'm gonna go south.
We sent a messenger to ask the Vikings for help with the Finnfolk, but he hasn't returned.
Not surprised. The Vikings aren't exactly a helpful kind. I'm gonna keep going south. Hello.
I never really wanted to be a miner. I hear lumberjacking is a lot more fun.
I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay. Oh, hello. Here's some hostile creatures. What have we got? Ah, these are the fin folk. Neat. I'm guessing my electricity is probably going to be pretty good against them. Zap. Good job, mercenary. As usual, you disappoint me horribly.
To hell with the blackguard!
That said, that guy did just take my knight almost basically down in a single hit.
The stronger the bard is, the more damage he can inflict with melee weapons. Allows the bard to fight with a dirty one hand and a sword in the other. The bard will automatically bash with his shield after blocking.
Sure, why not? Why not? I'll take some bonus coins. Alright, let's switch out to this guy.
Who needs a good kicking?
Who needs a good kicking? Look at him, he's tiny. I'm kind of working on the assumption that lightning good. There's never anything in these barrels. I don't know why I bother breaking them. Yep, that'll seem to do it. Though you probably shouldn't stand in melee, being a ranged.
Found wanted.
The nutjes the brojas.
Well, you were friggin' useless, weren't you?
Я позволом твоя душа на мозге смерт.
Great. Great. Great, 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 great. No idea what she does. Let's give her a try.
Behold my glory.
And I guess I'll wait until I've got some more mana so I can summon a higher level companion. Let's keep going south. Is that the edge of the map? I hope, oh, that's better. I was getting worried for a second there. Sigh. Oh, she didn't actually die. Okay. Oh no, she's in the... I don't know what she's doing. Game, what is going on? Let's try the lightning spider. Why not?
Shaka!
Shaka!
Can't talk now. Busy digging.
Well, screw you. The hell are these? Coal. Nice. Well, if they are weak to electricity, it doesn't, it's not doing much. Alright, I've got to find out what the fuck this Enchantress does. Tune list.
The mercenary.
Enchantress.
Crude, rude.
Blah, blah.
Handy to have around in a fight.
Okay, so she's an aid character.
A being of pure magic.
Ah, okay, she brings allies back to dead.
Work many beneficial magics to aid her allies in times of need.
Which is why she didn't die. Huh. Very interesting, very interesting. Do I keep the healer and the resurrector then? Such an interesting conundrum.
Sucker.
I guess, considering how easy they die, we'll get rid of her. And let's try him again.
Did you summon me?
Yeah, I did. That's why you're here. Did I summon you? The hell? Oh, he's blocking. We don't seem to have any audio. Yeah, that's right. I'm slashing with my sword. Well, that's weird. It makes the game more atmospheric, yes? Let's see what he has to say.
Careful down here, there are fin folk about.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to meet any fin folk.
Go away, I'm busy.
Alright. Got some more finfolk to deal with. Yep, definitely lost all sound. I don't know what you said, but it was probably stupid. Wow, this is really weird. Bobedamo! Let's get him back. And her. Don't just fucking look at me. Attack! Whoop. What the hell? Alright. That was a panic reflex R. It's probably a good thing. I don't know why the screen... Everything's going a bit dodgy, so let's hope we find a friggin' book soon. Definitely feel like I need to find a book.
Reporting for duty.
Damn straight you are. Out of stones and ooh, diamonds. Diamonds are forever. I feel like I've gone around in a big circle.
I could use a break.
Oh, you're not gonna take one. Okay. That looks like some sort of secret wall. Now, with the secret walls, do you have to use the explorer to find them? I get rid of the firefly. Summon him instead. Can you open that up? Yeah? Can you open that up, or is it a...
Charge!
I guess not. Let's try talking to him again.
I could use a break.
We'll take one then. We're at the flail. Nope. What else could it be? Triceratops? Oops, that's not what I meant. Can't think of any other companions that would do the trick here. Maybe it's something that I can open up later. Definitely feels like the only passageway that I haven't explored. Let's run back up this way. I'd be surprised if that was just one huge redundant loop.
Once again, the bard felt his magical powers dampened by the shimmering lights.
Yeah. Hello? Aha.
You seem to be quite in a hurry, my friend. Why all the hacking? Is the ore going somewhere?
A group of us were working here, putting up support beams when we were attacked by a pack of finfolk. During the fight, this tunnel collapsed and several of the other miners were trapped.
Don't let me interrupt your digging. Reminds me. When I was a kid, my dog once buried my sister and I...
I don't have time to talk right now. They're running out of air. Help me dig them out.
Yeah. Digging isn't exactly my forte. Is there any other way I could help?
There are more miners down here, but they scattered during the attack. If you can gather them and bring them back here, they could help me dig. I'll make this worth your while if you help.
Sounds good to me. Oh, wow. Okay. Fair enough. Well, I've already been around the system. Gotta find some dudes. Gotta grab some dudes. Which explains
There's
why...
trouble. Come with me.
We have to hurry.
Which explains why this thing was a huge loop. Okay, so basically I can just grab them all, I guess. Oop, there's one.
There's trouble. Come with me.
I'll be right behind you.
Damn straight you will. Damn it, I've not... Oh, don't, they respawned, really? God damn it.
Where then?
Were they dancing to my music? I feel like they were dancing to my music. I'm gonna have a mana already. Sorry, I'm a menace, no sound.
Pobedamo!
Pobedamo! Damn it, why did they respawn? That's not cricket. It's not even remotely cricket. Is there a dude down here? No dude, okay. Can I get these guys to mine this out? No? Okay. I've got some more mana. Let's get you back. And... Nope, not enough. Okay. Now, we need to hurry. We are against the clock. Even if we are not against any sort of pressure. No dramatic ticking of any kind.
I'm here.
Put my team back together, which is good. Maybe I should make my own sword noises. That'll probably help make things feel a bit better.
There's trouble. Come with me.
I'll follow you.
Zzz, zzz, zzz. Ah! Because it's a lightning sword, so it makes zoop sounds. Oh, yeah, there's another one.
There's trouble. Come with me.
Good to see a friendly face. Lead the way.
There's trouble. Come with me.
Let's go.
Check in for dudes. Shing, shing, poof, shing, bzz, shing, shing, poof, shing, ching, 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 ching. My sound effects aren't very well timed.
They're not just the projects.
Really, what's going on back here? Useless bastard. No more dudes? Any more dudes? No, there's one up here.
There's trouble. Come with me.
Lead the way.
Alright, I think that's a lot of them. This is a pretty good combo of companions. Alright, let's go. With this many miners, this percentage is going to shoot up. Like carry fit? No, I'm not going to say it. I'm sorry. Don't hate me. Oh yeah, that's right. That's fine. We don't care about that. It's fine. Anti-magic doesn't affect undead. Alright, miners, go for it. Dig, dig, dig. Dig, dig, dig. I was expecting it to go slightly faster than that. Well, I guess whilst they're working, I should probably take another swoop around. I bet it's probably...
God rocks.
It's probably respawned everything, of course.
I stand ready!
I don't think there are any junctions though. Yeah, it's respawn if. Screw that. S-C-R-E-W that. We are going to go back and we are going to watch them work. I wonder how many of them there are. I should count. Nope, skip, skip. Thank you. I love how it damages them rather than just unsummoning them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Well, it would probably be a round number, so 8's probably right. So, yeah. Sparkly. Thankfully, with this many people and the time remaining, we've got more than sufficient to dig through. And hopefully they'll unlock those blocked-off tunnels once they've finished their work here. So all that remains for me to do is motivate them in digging. Yes. Move those rocks. Use your nails. Use your claws. We can save those Mexican miners. We must dig miles into the earth and have a little escape tunnel tube capsule thing and bring them out one by one. Yes, we can send adult material down there. And water, maybe. Yep. Keep digging that tunnel. Oh, we've only got 2 minutes and 46 seconds, but, you know, I think we're on course, so everyone take 5, it's fine. No, you want to keep working? Okay, that's fine by me. I mean, it might help if you were all digging, you know, working on the actual blockage bit, rather than the wall around it. But, you know, I'm not a miner, I'm no expert on the matter. Just a humble bard. Maybe I can help you with your finfolk problem after this. I'm sure you guys have got all sorts of interesting stuff that you could pay for my services for. Well, 2:10 left on the clock at 87%. I think we're going to be okay. You sure you don't take 5? I've got like a still of tea back here. If tea's not your thing, some coffee maybe. I could scoop some of this groundwater. It's probably a bit muddy, but you guys look like you would be fine with that. Not that I'm saying you're made of mud. I'm not saying you're mud people, but you do have rocks. Or warts, very big warts. I'm hoping they're rocks.
So the bard settled down with the next peasant girl he met, took a job sweeping out the local stables, and raised 6 children.
Oh, no, I didn't.
Ah, interrupted. You couldn't put on a deeper voice for that? Oh god, this is
quite rewarding. Glad I could help. Now, speaking of rewards,
We found this strange sword down here while we were excavating. It seems to... well, it sings. Okay, men. Back to work. Time to clear out those tunnels to the east.
Nice. A one-handed sword that sings, huh? Oh, I assume it's one-handed. An ego sword.
Oh, for heaven's sake, you don't look very formidable. As a matter of fact, you don't look like much of anything. I hope you do better than my previous wielder.
Well, as I live and breathe, it is true. You speak. I can only pray that your edge is as sharp as your tongue. And you have things turned around, I think. I hope you serve me better than you did your former wielder.
He was gone in the head, my former master. Kept insisting he was the chosen one, if you can believe that rubbish. You don't seem much better.
You'd be surprised what I believe. Now keep quiet. We have finfolk to skewer.
Remember, the pointy end goes into the enemy, you simpleton.
This is going to be just wonderful. Now, shut your... whatever it is.
So it came to be that the bard found the perfect match for his own charming personality.
Well, I am a bastard sword, you know.
Anyway...